Yeah, what's going on, guys? Welcome back. Taylor Swift just dropped some heat. I have not listened to it yet. I'm hella late on it. Didn't even know it came out until I checked the trending page. I'm a dummy, but I wanted to get this video out for you guys because I love T Swift and I'm just excited. So let's just jump into it. It's called Ready For It. It's gonna be pretty lit. Okay. Ooh, we got some hard bass. Knew he was a killer first time that I saw him. Wonder how many girls he had left and left haunted. But if he's a ghost, then I can be a phantom. Yo, she's rapping. Yo, she's rapping. She looking fine. She's in the Halloween spirit. This is a music video, Taylor. Some boys are trying too hard. He don't try at all. Hey, that beat's hard. Yo, this is dope. It's like some futuristic type shit. Ooh. Yo, T-Swift hitting us with some early high vocals. I love it. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought she was naked. She reminds me of, never mind now, but. Are you ready for it? Oh, you guys can't hear the bass? Yo, this beat is hard. Yo, this song is so fucking hard, bro. Oh my god. That's sick. This is so dope. Really pretty music video. I'm not like talking a lot, but it's just like I'm in awe. Are you ready for it? Ooh, that bass. Yo, dope CGI and special effects. Videography? Whoever directed this, bon appetit. Yo, T Swift killing the game. Island breeze and lights down low. No one has to know. In the middle of the night. Ooh. Yo, this is number one radio hit, baby. This shit's hard, bro. Oh, she's so beautiful. Yo. Yo, shout out to T-Swift. That shit was so hard, bro. That shit was so hard. That was like, in my opinion, music video of the year. I'm naming this video music video of the year. The graphics, the songwriting, the production of it. Everything about this music video, and not to mention Taylor Swift's rapping and doing dope vocals. She always killing the game. She's super beautiful. Love her. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Sorry I made this video late. But yeah, if you guys like it, make sure to hit that like button. If you don't dislike, just tell me why. But share it with your friends, family, all that fun stuff. Make sure to subscribe, put that notification bell on. And as always, peace to the mother. Ow!